Peggy 12.
Space. Feel the warmth of the sun millions of kilometers away on my skin without any atmosphere to stand between us. It all started yesterday. Ordinary day like any other. It's until I got hit on the head. Hey!
An incident.
A crash, sir.
Get out!
The sundown shining in.
And how does that make you feel?
It lets me read people's minds.
You're crazy.
That's him! He's the one who took your sacred thingamabob! Tripped on a cloud and fell
like my
better, Barbara! On a jagged
sky. That's another shot for you.
Ray has escaped us again.
The arm is sticking out of my head.
Ray, are you going nuts on me?
No, I don't think so.
The show must go on.
Can you take me to...
Yeah, beat it, wise guy.
They found me!
Hit him.
There's you on the TV!
The body of his girlfriend was discovered in their shared apartment earlier today.
Arlene's dead. I didn't kill her.
Attention, criminal citizen. I have you surrounded. There is no possible escape.
This is how we do it, Doctor!
Let it pray for lending a little time.
I'm Brendan!
Excuse me, are you guys crazy too, or do you, like, work here?